Alright, welcome to another episode of Minecraft. We are going to try to get some more stuff out of that, massive cave expansion that I found. If I can remember what direction it is in and where it is. I really should put down some signs. This looks right. I think this is the way. Do do. Here we go. Wait, what's back in here? That's where that falls out into the, yeah, into the pit. No thanks. Let's see. This way. Where I mined a bunch of ore. We've got some iron here. This is going to be fun. Hello. Seems like this should be the Nether. You know what I mean? No, because there's normal zombies down here. Turn around. What the? Oh, you dick. Hello, zombie with a shovel. Do you want Not break anytime soon, okay. Am I almost out of, no, I'm out of sticks. About the same, am I almost out of. You. You don't find a whole lot down here. Yeah, do do. It's really empty, really. Aside from mobs. A lot of redstone. Iron. And some more redstone. Oh, that obsidian down there, it's just a tease. I thought I heard another one. Well, this is disappointing. I was hoping I'd find some other stuff down here. I mean, redstone's good, I guess. More redstone. find something else, please. Like that gold down there. Oh, that is douchey. Oh, and look at those diamonds. Are you serious? Okay, real careful here. Not what I was hoping for. Oops. Should have brought water with me. But I wasn't thinking. Really? All that work and there was only one diamond? That figures. A lot of gold down here. Do 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 do. No, come on. Ain't got a lot of mine picks left. Ain't got a lot of picks left. There we go. What's in here? Ooh, a tunnel. And more diamonds! Right, I should probably get back up out of here. Maybe. If I can remember how. Yeah, this all kind of looks the same. I don't know, there's a lot of redstone down here that I haven't mined yet. Okay, that water looks this familiar. Need a freaking map of the underground here. I need to figure out where I need to go. This looks suspicious. Yep, there we go. How would it? Okay, this makes no sense. Oh crap. Not what I wanted to do. I didn't make out too bad. Got a bunch of redstone, some diamonds, gold. There we go. Okay. Don't go over there. Right. I'm on the right side now. Okay. Got some torches up here. Is this it? Did I find my way back? Yes. Now, where was the entrance that I dug out at? Back here, I believe. Right? Yep, right here it is. And jump. Next time, next video, well, the next time I go down there, I'm gonna wait to start recording until after I've already gotten down there. There's a staircase. That should lead me back up to the surface. Least it should lead me to the surface. Yep, there we go. How long was I down there? It doesn't seem very long. I found some diamonds though, so that's good. Okay, first of all, empty this of all non-crafting items if I can. Okay. You all can go in here. Yay. Oh. I guess I should probably get rid of this redstone, shouldn't I? And boom. The rest of that gold I got. Already put the diamonds in there. I believe he needs three diamonds to make a pickaxe, though, so. How's my farm animals? Better. Now that there should be light. That horse still in, yeah, that horse is still in there. Bad Enderman! Bad! Don't do that! Oh. Right, I'm gonna end this video here. Thanks for watching this. When you do, subscribe if you want, and don't forget to give yourselves a big thumbs up. Goodbye, everybody.